Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. Today we are going to see 7th standard maths, page number 4, chapter 1, exercise 1.1, 7th question, first subdivision. We are going to check it whether it is a magic square or not. Magic square means when we are adding all the rows, columns and diagonals, that sum is same. If all the sums are same means it is a magic square. Now we are going to check it. First row. Check it. This is positive number, this both also negative number. So we are adding these two numbers, minus 1, minus 4. We have added and writing that minus 5. So plus 5, minus 5. It gets 0. Now again, these two are same sign. Minus sign, this is positive sign. When we are adding minus 5, minus 2, that is giving minus 7. And this is positive number is equal to minus 7 plus 7 is equal to 0. Next, here we are adding 0 plus 3 minus 3. So 3 minus 3, both also different sign. So we are finding difference. Difference is equal to 0. So all the rows are getting 0. Now we are going to check it a column. Now first column, minus 4, 7, minus 3. So when we are adding these two negative numbers, minus 7 plus 7, it's giving 0. Next one, these two also negative, minus 1, minus 2. So minus 3 plus 3 is equal to 0. Next 5, minus 5, 0. So this is also giving plus 5, minus 5 is equal to 0. So no problem, all the rows and columns are 0. We don't have any problem. But we have to check it at diagonal. Check this diagonal. 5, minus 2, minus 3. So this is positive number. 5, minus 2, minus 3. Both also same negative digit. So minus 5. 5 minus 5 is equal to 0. Next, another one diagonal is there. Here 0, minus 2, minus 4, when we are adding, it is giving answer as minus 6. See here, remaining all the columns, zeros and one diagonal is equal to 0, but only one diagonal is minus 6, therefore, it is not a magic square. It is not a magic square. So the same rule we are going to apply it for the second subdivision. We will check it. 1 minus 10. 1 negative, 1 positive number is there. Difference between these two is equal to minus 9. Next here, all the digits are negative. Minus 4, minus 3, minus 2. When we are adding all the negative numbers, that is giving minus 9. Next, minus 6. Plus 4, minus 7. First we have to add negative integers. Minus 7 plus minus 6 is equal to minus 13. Minus 13. Next, plus 4, it is giving minus 9. Next we are going to check it column. This is 0. So when we are adding two negative numbers, minus 7, minus 2 is equal to minus 9. Next, minus 10, minus 3, this is plus 4. When we are adding these two negative numbers, minus 13 plus 4 is equal to minus 9. Next, this is positive number, negative, negative. So we are adding these two, minus 10 plus 1 is equal to minus 9. So all the rows and all the columns, the sum is equal to minus 9. Next, we have to check the diagonals. First diagonal we are going to check it. Plus 1, minus 3, minus 7. So when we are adding these two, we are getting minus 10 plus 1. Signs are different. So that is giving answer as minus 9. Another one diagonal we have to check it. We are checking another one diagonal. Here one digit is 0, minus 3, minus 6. Both also negative integers. So we are adding these two. 6 plus 3 is equal to 9, and both also minus sign, so we return minus. Now all the rows all the rows and columns are and diagonals also giving the sum is equal to minus 9. Therefore, it is a magic square. That's all. Thank you students for watching and kindly share it with your friends and subscribe our channel. Keep supporting.